Hello everyone and welcome back to Dead Store. I'm Ran Giacomo and today here with me it's a giant teapot. Yes indeed, let's dance. Not as fast as I thought it would be. And I got a good amount of souls too. Whee. More souls, nice. Interesting how well everything is connected here. Now you just need to find someone who would want to marry you. Yeah, that's a shiny thing. No idea what they're useful, but they might as well plant them. Those are not breakable. Seems fine here. Okay. Let's see what we find. Well, I guess I'm just dead. That was fast. For something like that, I think this might be better. Stay around a bit. Oh, hello there. I'm not sure what the point was in there. What's the point of setting them on fire? this out first. Yay! Good enough to upgrade magic if I want, but I haven't found magic yet, so maybe I should just wait. How can we get back? Well, that's that. Oh goodness, you're not the cause of all these ruckus, are you? I would not be very hospitable to any beast who would mistreat my children. Treat lightly, Reaper. And she just walks away. Are those her children? I sure hope not. Hello, little ones. There we go. Alright. Let's see. I think it's that one. There's another key. It's just to shoot that, but still kinda weird. Oh well. A shortcut there, let's pick this up. I just pick it up, I guess, not that. Whatever. Now that. Oh, look at that. Thank you. There we go. Wish to leave my daft grandson astray, feeling that head of his with nonsense ideas about courses. And then you come in here and smash up all my beautiful arms. I'm just trying to help people. If you set foot in my basement, there will be consequences. I might even have words with your employer. Though I'd rather not see that old weird again, I look for a head so strange. Off with you, little crow. Had a more complete understanding of doors. Before you proceed, Big Face, I have a confession to make. The old witch of this house, she is my grandmother. She cursed me with this ceramic cranium in a misguided effort to make me immortal. You see, she was stricken with grief when my grandfather passed and made it her mission to keep her whole family alive, forever. Her research led her to believe that replacing one's head with an urn would somehow strike you from death's ledgers. However, I resisted, and during the struggle her spell must have gone out awry, for as you can see, I have a pot for a head. I fear she has gone too far beyond her years and her soul has swollen and grown corrupted. I have seen it happen in this land many times. As a reaper, I implore you to end her suffering and bring her soul into the next life. Perhaps she can find peace once again. I still don't really know what this is, but I'm sure there's some use for it. Oh well, first things first. Be wary, living reaper. Is it boss time? I think it might be boss time. Oh? This is different. What? That was different. Avarice. I should, I'll retry. I just have to not get him. Getting better. This might take me a couple tries. I could just go back and get that amateur grip. I'm not ready for you. Well, that was dumb. And I had done so well without taking any damage. Sounds about right. Yes, I'm much a bit concentrated, as you might understand. Alright, that was that. Flame spell acquired. Okay. Yeah, that certainly seems useful. This appears to be a Reaper's abandoned logbook. We've been ordered to disconnect a series of open doors in the region around the recent anomalous energy surge. This area had previously been quite active with Commission members assisting the witch with her research. The order came through and was executed immediately, so I'm not sure what has happened to the crews that were there. All doors have been sealed for now, and outstanding work orders in the region have been manually closed. Quite strange, but it's above my pay grades. I find this rather not to ask questions. Interesting. If I don't have any mana to hit this with here. Well, that doesn't help. I see you've been exploring the old office departments. I used to work over in the East section before I embraced my true life and quit the rat race. I'm much happier now, but that was one lovely cozy office. Interesting. Seems like you're finding a wealth of souls out there. Where are they coming from? I haven't seen so much soul energy in decades, maybe centuries. Yeah, I wonder where they're all coming from. Oh, that's both of the things I found with my shiny things. They're coloring my desk or something. Or a desk at least. Yes, I would like to have more damage, please. Hmm. there's still plenty of directions I can't really go to, and this I have no idea. Oh well, either way. We're going to the basement. This seems very uncool. Furnace observation rooms. Interesting. I suppose. This looks a whole lot more like an alchemist than a witch, but things again. Maybe I can finally figure out how to use them. That'd be nice. Oh, that's how. Well, now I know. Very suspicious. This area is a bit larger than I expected. I thought it would lead right to a boss fight or something. Hello there, pothead. Should I be concerned? Maybe I want to run away. Or yeah, maybe I went the right way when I wanted to go the wrong way. Gives me that. I feel like I'm missing something too. That was a bad idea. Sure, what else I could be. This doesn't really seem to lead anywhere, does it? No, not really. There are quite a few just weird goopy monsters in those chairs. That's I'd rather not think about that too much. There's no other route for now. At least not that I can see. play a way to get there as well as I can. Attention, shrine offers you a shard from a vitality crystal. Collecting four will raise your vitality beyond its limits. Now that could be really useful. Magic would also be really nice. For now, though. Sup! I warned you, Crow. Just did you persevere? I'm not sure if that's admirable or stupid. No, it's definitely stupid. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must have some alone time with this infuriating young lad here. Hopefully, I can make him see sense. Now, please, go away! What if no? I'm about to die, aren't I? Oh boy, I did take a while. I was hoping to find, you know, a door or something. That's that for now. Well, with that said, I hope you have fun. I'll go get an upgrade or something, and yeah, next time we'll continue exploring the basement. Bye bye.